Is this the last game?
Yeah.
Final game of the night. Bree's team versus Christina's team. Oh, Joe's taking off. Not Joe, Gergat. It was a great cut by Gergat for the first score. Yeah. 1-0 green. This thing is Irish, and I'm not Irish, am I?
That definitely goes through, I think.
So Pinecone.
We'll leave it at that.
Just don't be upset about it, okay? Don't be mad at me. A brick pool. I can't see who that is. Adrian's doing a lot of cutting. It doesn't do anything though. She's pointing deep. She wants to fucking boost it. Run through D by Dima. This dude's very aggressive and just puts it up to space. Dima makes a layout grab and catches it. That's 1-1.
My legs
out. Oh, Gush is gonna catch this one for sure. Hey, who's the guy with the gloves on?
Alex Simon.
Is that for real? Felipe subbing today. Green's forcing backhand. Morgan's very fast. Feeds it up line to Felipe. Foreside to yellow. She calls herself in. I don't know. She walked a lot. But I'm also not there. That's a score. 2-1. Yellow's up.
Yellow's down.
Yells down. What's the score? 2-1.
Joe scored the first two.
All right, yeah. So,
it might have been like when Matt was.
Mr. Morgan pulling the disc. Joe centering it to Susie.
Joseph Barbosian, after being shut down heavily last week, is looking to redeem himself.
Under to Sanjay, makes a good second grab. Nice fake.
Oh, Sanjay with a great fake.
We're on to Susie,
hitting,
inside.
Alex Chander, he turned his head.
That dude throws a backhand to space.
That dude oh!
John D, skies Felipe. John D, show it to him. Don't give him a high five, show it to him.
Pretty sure he put a hand on the shoulder there, buddy.
All right, Felipe's a good sport. He smiles about it. Adnan has other shit to say about it. What do you guys say, Adnan? Tell me. Adnan, okay.
Ball has some fucking bomb ass throws.
Joseph Marmerstein. A bladey OI backhand.
Oh, that's
it gets touched.
That's gonna be on the back line. That's at the back line! Joe, you're on the line. You're on the back line.
Kevin, you may not want to go that way.
3, 2, 1. So I won.
Big pull by Green.
Jesus.
No room to go backwards on a dunk, but
nice throw.
Nice inside window off.
All the way under. Adnan's going deep. It doesn't matter though. We're not going to throw that. Comes back under. Gets the disc. And lets it fly. Where's it going? To the ground. But he put it in the end zone, so that's all that matters. If he gets a little more air under it, I think she can get to it. Who is that?
Mel.
That was Mel.
Oh, Mel, nice. She's a North Coast captain, right?
You running?
No. See you guys on Tuesday.
Goodbye, Ty.
Just gotta get rid of those doinks.
Yeah, I don't want.
Dima goes deep, Joe rips it immediately. That's a good matchup to throw
to. Dima again.
Boom, easy score for him. He's very athletic. Is that 4-1?
That's cute.
4-2? What's the score?
4-1. No. Don't worry, I'll bring two.
John D. Woo! That's a huge pull. Nice and flat, so it's going to float for a while. Mel lets it go. I don't know where it landed.
I'm sad.
With me and Irene.
Boom, D.
Yeah, Iris, I voted for you.
You did well.
Not you.
Yeah, of course you will. Just ask Dave.
Dutch was like, I just need to try. And then finally, like, good run, Irene.
That was a low throw. I don't know. I got D.
I mean, it's not the throw that Joe Daniel wanted to put up.
Yeah,
Susie to Christina. That was definitely a pick there, but Brian Ford did not call it.
He was pretty rough.
Under to Joe. Joe throws a hammer.
I'm fucked.
Oh. Boom. I put him up. 5-1.
Big sources are saying
who's your source?
Well, our sources that first off, Milo has been kicked out of USA for the spring semester.
Oh, that's a good source.
That is true.
We asked for this source, but
that's bona fide true. And with the swelling of his muscles and his inflated numbers on the deadlift, which I can pull up on my phone, it leads purely.
Gush throws to Brad Nan. Brandon back to Gush. Frank almost did that. Does another under.
There was
just a nice, was unfortunate drop.
In the background.
Susie picks up.
Out of the background of the photo.
Being the captain of this team,
an under.
How are you going to enforce?
Nice around to Gurgat.
What are you going to
Gurgat
do?
Under. Addin almost picks that off. Space to Susie. Whoa, she takes contact. Hits the trash can, but holds on to it the whole time. Susie's the best, Becca. Well, I mean, I don't know. I just said something. Joseph Marmerstein, another lady pool. Mela to go out the back.
I don't think Kayla threw a turn either.
I don't know.
On the, almost collision.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
But other than that,
she was great. I mean, for the other two collisions that happened, she held on to both of them. So.
Yeah, you caught them both.
But she didn't get thrown into a trash can, so.
She didn't get thrown.
Susie was getting
red. Well, I mean, she didn't get destroyed, but. Forces backhand, Mel with a nice inside break to Brian Ford. Adrian's going deep. They put it to him. John D says no. Reminiscent of Pittsburgh playing DMX, just saying.
I remember those.
Yeah, except for Adrian has a sick layout. Over to Joseph Marmerstein.
Definitely laid out one of my throws.
John under.
She's upstairs hitting on her.
Ronda Joe.
Who? Her real boyfriend?
Yeah, Ralph.
Rips it right into a rafter. Sorry, you missed that, but it definitely hit that rafter right there. Pick any one of them. It hit one of them.
Confirmed.
Mark picks up the disc, goes under to Felipe. Felipe wants someone to go to the break side. Got an under. Around to Radnan. John Diem gets that in the layout attempt. Reset to Brian Fort. Under again. Inside window to Radnan for the score. He'll be a doctor one day. Woo! 2-6. Morgan with a forehand pull.
It's really not that much shorter.
Goes up the back.
Rip that thing.
Are you gonna eat those?
Yo, John boy.
John's got fistfuls of pot brownies. It's no wonder he's so good at this game. He's so focused and calm. Yeah, sorry, I completely missed it, but don't worry. He's gonna detect me.
I don't know. I couldn't see him. I heard him, so I was trying to hurry up. But he's just a lot of hands.
Yeah. But you're not gonna. Stop. You've been rough on. You gotta hang on to that now.
I mean, I didn't close.
Joe throws a hammer. To Christina. Uses two hands to catch it. That makes it up 7-2.
Pretty much all in deep throws and throws going past your people.
I even told him.
Brian Fort to Morgan. Back to Brian Fort. Dima D's it though. Mark Fertile calling out the force. Inside window. Quick low throw turn away. It's unfortunate. It's hard to get matchups when you have a small team. Like, you guys definitely need Zach. Something was called.
So, missing two of your better defenders. So, those spots are being automatically filled by the lower end of the roster. So, it's like the opposite of what's going on the other side.
Ooh, throws it right into John Gurgat's hand.
Gurgat, do that?
Yeah. I mean, he just stood there.
It doesn't matter if he got the D.
I mean, yeah, he did. I'm just saying. Gurgat dumps and goes strike. Wants the disc back, but they didn't give it to him. Gets twang. Does not get it again. John just wants the disc. Give John the disc. John with a nice around to Christina for an easy score. Boom. 8-2.
I thought he was going to grab Daniel. I tried to push Daniel off of this guy.
Yeah, then some stuff was just like.
Boom. Raptor pull. That's the second one. I'm keeping the stats.
Where'd Kayla go?
Over there by Susie.
Who's in?
Gush to Adnan right off the bat. Adnan skies some people. He's not in. to Felipe, back to Adnan. Puts him on the board. Oh, he's over there. 3-7.
Yeah. Like, as long as it doesn't conflict with the college tournament.
Yeah, 8-3. I misspoke on the last point. Joe wanted to send that one. Doesn't around. It was a great space pass.
Yeah.
Why should I be surprised, though? Gurga with some great fakes on the mark there.
Oh, that's big foul on Diva, though.
Call that a foul.
He's coming in front line. This could be live if they're moving up.
Oh, my God.
Pick called or something. Ah! Dumps it to Joe. Joe with an inside window, wide open. Score.
I should go.
That makes it 9-3.
I'll shut up.
That's like blue isn't similar to blue. We're missing three of their top.
Green's up 9-3. John D with the pull.
Or three of their top five, something like that. So it's like every point gets missed by one of the top red players.
Under to Mark Fertile. They need Dan Morgan to go deep, or not Dan Morgan, Morgan to go deep, because that dude's insanely fast.
Oh, God, with a big rip.
This is misread disc there. Yeah. He was cutting horizontal, disc was going much deeper than he was. Under to Sanjay, he's very fast.
Under to Diesel.
This could be easy money for him. Great body, keep it position, they take it in.
10-3. It's also important when they miss. Joe hits the rafter.
I think they should add a monetary fee for missing so many weeks.
They absolutely should.
If you turn to play next year and you miss 4 weeks or more, it's like a.
If you miss 2 weeks or more, 2 weeks is a lot. I'm sorry, more than 2 weeks.
That's kind of hard.
More than 2 weeks.
I think maybe see three, but.
Yeah, so three or more.
Before you put like a $20 additional fee to somebody who missed 4 weeks.
But the thing is like when you miss, it's pretty important because if your team can deal without you being there, back and forth, if your team can deal without you being there and the game's manageable, that's fine. But like, if it's a pretty important game and you need to be there, you fuck your team over.
Kind of had the same penalty for everyone.
Yeah.
Cutting. What the fuck?
That's pretty rough. Morgan makes a great grab inbounds, laying out towards the sideline. Throws it up the field. Just behind the receiver. Joseph Marmerstein to pick up the disc. That'll probably be a scoober.
Over under one throw score for Joe.
It depends because he's got okay. One throw score for Susie.
Cool. I was wondering if Callahan, that'd have been a good call.
This guy looks like Channing.
Watch you!
Felipe! Oh, I was not paying attention to the camera at all.
That's gonna be
easy score for John D. Joe Mama faked a forehand, ripped it back in. That makes it 11-3. Yeah. I mean, they got great defenders, honestly. Green to pool. We're up 11-3. John Gergek signals he's ready to yank the bisque. Inbounds. That was a great. Gush back with Adnan and Mark Fertile. They're running a horizontal that's now formed into a kind of a vertical set. That edge has Adnan's favor in it. Boom, Adnan makes a grab. Great throw by Mark, putting it where only where Adnan can get to it and make a play on it, rather. 11-4. Green's up. Dr. Adnan letting it fly. Green leads 11-4. Great deep pull. Joe throws it around. Force it under. Ooh, big throw across the field. Ooh, hand block from Adnan. Adnan really cheating on that fourth side. Gets a piece of the disc on the under.
I don't know if they went halftime or not, but they need to have this point.
Brian Fort, super poached. Great recognition to get open in the backfield. He's going deep. two cuts to the four side. Adding into student work on the four side there.
Looks like that can't force.
Adnan throwing to space. Great space from Adnan. That makes it 11-5. Green is up.
If they, whoever contact, first contact on the D.
Who's getting crushed?
This is after half.
Green's winning.
I can beat the yellow team.
After half, Green's leading 5. Green's leading 11-5. Felipe in and under. I think they're running horizontal again. Felipe with a breakside scooper there. Morgan with some space to Felipe. Felipe just looking for someone to get open. Back to Morgan. Up to Felipe. Felipe wants someone to go breakside. Another scooper to Mark. Great breakside throw, but Joe gets a piece of it. Great mark by Joe.
You'll mark that D down.
That was a D?
Yeah, Joe got a piece of it. I don't know how exactly. You might do it if we're on the side.
Joe.
Joe bringing it in. Ooh, Felipe poaching that break side. Yeah. John D with an undercut. Joe throws a high release to it, and Felipe, low hammer. Felipe to Mark for the grab. That is a hold at a half, 6-11. Adnan pulling. They're down 6-11. The green's stuck back in their end zone. Waited a little while to get out of his hands. Under Christina. Throws it upfield to Susie. Joe makes some squirrely moves as a handler. Not continuing to the break side, that's unfortunate. A lot of clogging around Christina right now. Joe gets a reset. He does not pivot back in. I don't know his name. Another dump. Oh, inside throw. Sticks to his hand. Gush gets the D. Give that D to Gush. Under to Adnan on the four side. That dude's wide open. What the fuck? So Adnan just throws a blade across the field, and neither Mark Fertle or John D touch it. Gush.
His last name starts with G, I think. Brian Hastings, that sounds right. Yeah, good to him.
Gush, I have no idea what your real name is, I'm sorry. I've met you once.
Or is his name Zach? It could be Orion,
or I think it's Orion. Because like Ryan Franz, Ryan Gush. Brian Hastings, I don't know. Space pass from Joe to Tina. Just goes through her hands.
We're currently doing a change where a bunch of us are going for the skates every other day or so.
Wait, you like it or you?
Like it.
Oh, okay, yeah, gotcha. Gush with a huge inside window throw. Wow. A little low. What's that? It's important when the good players miss. That's what sucks. Whoa! Christina drops that one, but Gurgat comes out with it. That dude's pretty clutch. Joe with a disc every other. That guy's clogging at the front of the field. Over to Sanjay. A lot of horizontal cuts, a lot of clogging the short space there. Not a lot of vertical movement. Yeah, a lot of people cutting the same spot from different parts of the field. Sanjay fakes, throws it to space. Christina didn't see it coming. It's unfortunate. You need your cuts. you only bury your head if you like know that they're gonna throw it, and then you don't.
That's like, I don't know, that kind of stuff is really easy to do. Like, I'll just make eye contact with him, and go, and then I'll go.
But the thing is that, like, you just look, and then if they had thrown it, before you make your move again, you need to look at them. Whoa, great grab.
She's
a beast.
She's like a sophomore at Kings.
Yeah, Joe makes a nice layout there. A lot of traffic, though. Sanjay's open if Suji just wants to throw it to him. Go! Joe calls a timeout. Veteran move. All right, after the timeout, yellow sitting up. There's 19 minutes left in the game. Green is up 11-6. They're pretty close to the end zone. Probably like 15 yards out. Trust throw from from Joe to Gergat there. Mark made a great D.
What's your name, Mark?
Mark Fertile.
Mark gets a D.
Fertile, not fertile.
Fertile, not fertile. Fertilizing.
Yeah. All the way over, big swing to Adnan. Whoa. Gush making a super athletic play to make that grab. And then rips it. I didn't hear anything. Mel makes a great read. Not in the end zone yet. Throws a high release. That's a score, though. Boom. That makes it 7-11.
Yeah, as soon as I threw it, I was like, that was a lot.
Yeah.
And I just threw really hard.
And part of it was like, yeah, it was your receiver. I don't think it was like...
Yeah, as soon as I didn't realize John Mass was guarding. I like couldn't see anyone.
Oh, Morgan almost makes a D there.
I think it was a pink shirt.
Yeah, that's something weird. Joe makes a nice drag cut there. Sees a lot of people. Over to John Diesel, D'Amicus. John just...
Ripping it.
Ripping it like his chest because he's ripped. Easy score there for Dima. That's 12. Oh, what's the actual score? You're writing it down.
12-7.
Yeah, I mean, we were both freaking out, Pinecone and I were, because I didn't see where he was laying out into, and thankfully he hit Maddie.
Not thankfully,
but like,
that.
Yeah. Like... If he would have hit Kayla, it would have been really bad. There's a lot of handling movement here. Not much else happening. There's almost no movement downfield. Oh, Felipe, John D falls. It doesn't matter though. That disc is low. John throws over top of the poach. Continue around. Lots of continues on the break side. Green's moving disc very well. John making a drag cut from the front of the stack. Inside window, it's behind. Mark was there. They have a hard time keeping the front of the stack disciplined and keeping that space clear of anyone for, you know, some throwing. No, I don't think he did. I think David lied to us. Felipe getting up, but just over his head. Just a little too high. No, he dropped it.
Did you go back?
Yeah.
Sorry, talk about him a little bit.
Bye, Michael.
Who's Michael?
Yeah, Sprinkles.
Yeah. Bye, Hermit.
I put D over there. I
wasn't
sure how to do it. Oh, unfortunate drop. That's the second time that Green has tried to holster a throw and doinked it. Brian Ford sends it deep. A little too far.
Is Ryan Hastings Gush?
Yes.
All right, cool. We hit the hammers over.
He's under. He threw a couple.
13 minutes left in this game. In a 5-point game.
Oh, a lot of... Oh, great grab there on D.
Nickel is one of the rising stars coming up the case right now. Just a second-year college player.
Mark making a great grab there for the score.
Nice.
That's 8-12.
Grab 15. What if you turn it on? Let me know what you turn.
Add in a pull. They're down 8-12, but they made quite a run here.
This is a 5-1 run right now for yellow.
So we have 11 and a half minutes left to close the gap.
Very possible. Very possible. Well, we've seen now a couple run through D's. A couple of easy turns by Green.
Yeah. Christina under. Ooh, got a piece of that one.
Yeah, nice little piece, but nothing to come from it.
Back under to Tina. Oh, we're gonna Diesel. Diesel lets it fly.
Oh, yeah.
Hits the ground.
It looked like a good look at the beginning, but Demo was just not on the same page there.
Yeah. Different space.
It should have been a nice easy connection to Dima for score, but a little miscommunication sent it the other way. Adnan with a big rip from court.
But John D's there.
Want, but yeah, D's a little come down with it.
D almost throws it into Mel. Susie's poached, they sent her to her. Under to Tina. Under to Joe, who unfortunately drops it. Mark just throwing it to space here. Plenty of space.
Who was that? Adnan Ashley or Mark?
It was Mark. Ashley makes a great grab there. It's a break. 9-12. Throws were fine, I thought. It's just like physically you being on the field was like you're out of shape.
I would say the biggest mental mistake I made.
Adnan hits Raptor.
Trying to force that one right up the line to Tyler.
Yeah.
It's just bad. Like this is like we're going to
one is pretty easy to go.
I mean, but you and Iris had it fourth quite a bit because you're the two playmakers on the team.
Yeah.
As of.
I mean, I felt like I missed
it. I mean, we're missing our two best throwers.
Under to Gergat.
Instead of you being like a secondary or.
Under to Christina, there's a lot of people there. If they're running a vert stack, there's definitely a lot of people.
Joseph with the laser.
Joseph with a blade.
Joe, put it over the head.
How much did you want it right here?
Eric calling the shots for Joe.
I packed a second pair of socks and put on after my game. They're not my dad.
Man, that sucks. Wow, everyone has abandoned Adnan in the backfield. There's no reset. Everyone is on the fourth side of the field.
He just doesn't get that one off the fourth, though. Well, there he goes.
Yeah.
Nice.
Up to Morgan. Morgan does a nice high release.
To a wide open nickel.
Adnan's open. I don't know the... Oh, he throws it to break space. Joe makes an effort. It's not there. That's a score. That's another break. 10 to 12. Choo choo! That's a break train. Seven minutes left, 10 to 12. Yale's making a comeback.
You can pull it off saying, like, it's just a thing when things are going bad in life.
Yeah, it's like saying wolf, except for I say my face is itchy as dicks.
Look at Joe taking a good old time here.
Wow. Hey, should have caught that one, he's a chump.
Yeah, you could call a timeout right now.
I can't.
Hey, you know what's not in Callahan videos? Letting the disc sail out of bounds. That was a joke from 2016. I'm sorry, Joe. Ooh, Joe, it's a rip.
Yo, that's easy money.
Easy money to John D. Meeches.
John D, though. Did not bring his debit card.
Yeah, he didn't check. He didn't cash that in.
What did I say?
Is that how it goes?
Yeah, so
oh, nice,
that's
man.
Going with that. Look at that. Look at that chemistry.
Yeah,
that.
Dude, we got fucking... I don't even know sports terms. It's not a sports term, but, like, you know what I mean. They say that in sports. Green forcing backhand. Joe poaching there, laying out. Adnan is not making an attempt because that's pretty dangerous.
What'd you say? It was 11-3, now it's 12-10. Really?
Yeah. Joe Rana, John. John does catch that one. Dumps it to Joe. Back to John. Thick space. Nice, John. That makes it 13-10. First time
that's pretty nice.
Green has scored for a while. Pretty 5.5 nice. Minutes left.
That's really funny.
Ow. You hear that pop? It's my knees. All my knees do is pop. People thought
I started screaming. That was like my scar.
You need to go get shit checked out. Your heart might be malfunctioning right now. Deep pool. Gonna go out of bounds. Gonna waste a little bit of time on the old clock here. 4 minutes left. Yellow's down by three. Yellow's up in horizontal. Dang, easily picked that one off. Terrence Wang, I apologize. Not Twang. Not Tang. I keep saying Tang by accident, I mean Twang.
Yeah, Michael Mouse rips Tang.
Whoa, big rip there!
Adam. Lubo.
Ian to tap it in. Throws a fourth side to Brian Fort. Green's forcing backhand on a round. Try to throw another round, force it a little bit, and unfortunately, turfs it.
The roller. The Matt Peterson played green. They're missing green, maybe in college.
Whoa, throws a laser. Twain comes down with that one.
They're missing one ball,
though. Around to John D. John D doesn't know what to throw. Throws a hammer. Whoa, that one floats the wrong way. Gush gets a D on that one. Dima might have volleyball spiked that to the ground, I don't know. Gush has a nice space pass.
She just can't find it early enough.
Throws it over top of her and she can't find it. It's hard to read when the disc is
right on top.
Yeah, right above you and behind you. Dima going deep. She lets it fly. Dima's got a great read on it. They break back. That's 14-10. 2 minutes left. That's basically the game. Yeah, I'm. I was born again as Sean's son, so. I might tweet that out. Yeah? As an ultimate player?
Yeah, born again.
Whoa! Rips it deep to Adnan. Joe beats him there, though. A minute left. Joe, waste a minute, please.
Joe, call timeout.
I think you added time. Or a minute to time.
I just stopped the clock in this situation.
Hit Susie. There you go.
Get it, Suze.
Great effort by Susie.
I wanted Joe to get one more. Daniel is looking like the better backup of the winter league right now.
Well, I don't know that Kayla could have gotten thrashed into a trash can and kept on the list. Yeah. She did make some great grabs, though.
Kayla almost got destroyed by Swanee and destroyed by Code Bar. And
I know.
With Jess.
Felipe putting it deep to Mark. There you go. 11-14. That's the game. I'm going home.